Let's learn together.
Okay, we proceed to the video about how to apply three entities. Okay, same with another method. Okay, first, you need to select the entities to rotate. Next, at the parameter box, you must select the center of rotation. Okay, for the example, I will select this point to rotate the entities. Okay, and then set the angle to rotate the entities. For example, I set 180 degrees. Okay, you can see this, the rotation of the entities. Okay, the entities will rotate 180 degrees by refer to the center of the rotation. Okay, we try to do another example. Okay, first select the entities to rotate and then the center of the rotation. Okay, I will select at this point. Okay, for the rotation, I will set 90 degrees. Okay, you can see the result after I rotate the rotation of the entities. Entities will rotate to the 90 degrees by refer to the center of the rotation. Okay, that's all the video tutorial about how to apply rotate entities.